Installing a Norton Coursepack to your Moodle course is easy, and it gives students open access to high-quality self-study and assessment resources paired to your textbook. There's no cost, no complicated registration codes, and access is simple. As an instructor, you're in complete control, using a system you already know and understand. To install a Moodle Coursepack, go to www.norton.com/instructors and navigate to your textbook title by discipline. Under the Course Packs heading, find the Moodle Course Pack file that applies to you. If you're not sure which file to download, contact your school's Moodle administrator. For the purposes of this demonstration, we're going to load and install a Moodle 2.1 Course Pack. Next, log into your Moodle course and select Restore from the left-hand navigation. Select the Coursepack file you just downloaded by clicking the Choose File button. Alternatively, you can drag and drop the file from your desktop into the window pictured here. Next, select Restore. In this first screen, Moodle will allow you to review all the content you'll find in the Coursepack. Scroll down to review, and then on the next screen, you'll be asked how and where your course should be restored. If you're not sure, contact your Moodle administrator. Then select Continue. Review the settings on the next screen, and once you've made your choices, select Next. On the next screen, you'll have the option of removing content by chapter or by individual item elements. You can uncheck items to prevent them from being imported into your course. When ready, scroll down and select Next. On the next screen, Moodle will have you review your choices. Scroll down and then select Perform Restore to start the restoration process. By default, Moodle may have organized Coursepack content by weeks. If you'd prefer to organize your content by topic, select Edit Settings from the left-hand navigation. Scroll down and click on Course Format, and then select Topics Format from the drop-down list. Next, add a number of sections that corresponds to the number of chapters in your textbook, plus a few more for good measure. This will ensure that all of the Coursepack content you've imported will be viewable to you and to your students. Norton builds student review and assessment natively into the Moodle environment, and that gives you complete editorial control in an environment you already know and understand. To edit your course, select Turn Editing On from the left-hand navigation. You'll now be able to edit content in the various topic areas. Click the cog icon to edit topic titles. Select these icons to move items, edit items, and make items viewable or hidden to students. To preview student resources, simply click to launch. You can preview chapter quizzes and even edit them all in the same window. You can easily add your own activities, resources, discussion topics, web pages, or even YouTube videos by selecting the Add an Activity or Resource link under each topic area. So long as students can log into your Moodle course, they'll have complete access to resources and assessment. No additional purchase or complicated registration code required. If you'd like to learn more about our Open Coursepack initiative, like the one you just saw in this tutorial, go to www.norton.com/coursepacks